And for many years, people have been asking him to do this movie, and he never really wanted to. And then he started warming to the idea, and when I heard he was thinking about it, I started talking to him. How beautiful, a painter making a movie about a painter, he has special information. And also as a filmmaker, I worked with him in a very small way as a friend. So I didn't, but he makes a movie like he paints. And I knew I would learn to paint from him, and he would teach me how to paint before the film. And it was beautiful.